Large group of hunters sighted. Potentially hostile.
Copy that. I've spotted them near the scanner gate. Over and out.
Thank you. partner. Remember me? We met downstairs outside the clinic. You are the talk of the town these days. Maybe we should work together. If you're interested, find me under the bridge at the canal. I'll be waiting.
Hey, someone's sneaking up on you.
Thanks for your business. That was a good transaction.
Good transaction? You took everything I own. Didn't even leave me the shirt on my back. Only despair.
That works for me. I've done pretty well out of it.
You bastard. I know who you are. Everyone knows. Just going around stealing from those who can't fight back.
Well, that's the point, isn't it? You were easy prey, old man.
You might as well show me some mercy and pull the trigger. I've got nothing left in this world.
Nah, you'll off yourself soon enough. They always do. Have a good life, or whatever's left of it. Diary entry number 22. I've sealed the bunker doors at last. Got everything I need to survive here for years. All the best food, top quality wine, first editions of the entire original Iron Mouse run. This is the life. Just looking at my little palace makes me feel like a god. Piles of treasure all around me. Nothing can go wrong now.
Hey, you! Don't move!
Scanner gates offline.
infection detected.
Watch her! She's heading toward the subway tunnels! We'll never find that damn kid if she gets underground.
Doesn't matter. The General's got her ID. She's going to Gideon's Rock. Mercs at the Babylon Gardens can take over.
Babylon Gardens, copy that.
Impossible!
Good job. Smells like you found another audio log. Keep on digging. Welcome back, killer. You have murdered two of Jericho's most notorious leaders. I would get in touch with my notary if I were you. So, how about sharing some information? You have collected more than 20 audio files. You have reached reward tier 2. How persistent. Enjoy listening. It's on the house. One second, I'll check my database. Have you heard about the Great Wall of Jericho? The governor had it erected to keep Defrag at bay. At least, that's the official statement. Most of my clients believe they've isolated this place to sweep us under the rug. Literally and figuratively. Whatever that means. Check back in soon. I'll keep you in the loop. I will update your records. Goodbye.
Listen carefully, my disciples. An interloper has wormed his way in our holy order. He killed my brother, and now he's out to get me. Seek out the heathen and bring him to justice. Our holy mission is at stake. Do not worry. This is not the end.
Are you insane? Brother Eli will have your head on a platter for breaking into his chapel. What? You have no idea what havoc you've unleashed. I'll lay low until this blows over. You should do the same. There's a whole network of decommissioned tunnels just below the city. Nobody will find you there.
force fertilizer.
I swear hypocritical oath every morning before breakfast. Nastrovie, you've found enough nanomachines to keep my experiments going for weeks. If I just keep injecting people with little suckers, I will find cure in no time. Don't worry, I've not forgotten my end of deal. You can use med station free of charge, da? Word to wise, comrade. You won't get far with Goody Two-Shoes BS in Jericho. Great progress comes at great price. We can only beat Defrag if we beat nanites with their own weapons, da? People pay big money for special treatment, and I take huge risk to help our community. Might as well cash in. I cannot fault you for taking advantage of your favorite doctor. You have business sense, if nothing else.
Hey, someone's sneaking up on you.
Thank you.
JCPD building is our last refuge. When the lights go out, we will stand strong and fight back. A safe haven for everyone who deserves it. We will start again and leave the past behind. Come now, fellow outcasts. Together, we shall prevail.
Hey, someone's sneaking up on you.
Thank you. Heard of the Black Cerberus? You're just as tough, and that's a real compliment. And I see you got yourself some new gear. Not one of my favorite sets, but still impressive. Well, I don't know what exactly you did out there, but you pissed off more people than even a PAX robot could. If you're that good at finding new gear, there might be a way for the two of us to work together. You'd never believe it. It was my first day on the job at Creo Industries when a crazy power surge went through the system. I spent days fighting my brain-fried co-workers until I finally escaped the compound. And for what? I reached Jericho City just as they sealed it off by building that goddamn wall. Bad luck. Twice. I've been in a lot of trouble ever since. Perfect scapegoat. This time I'll get out, that's for sure. But first, I'll uncover their dirty secrets. We gotta get out of this godforsaken place. This whole quarantine thing stinks to high heaven. The only way to escape Jericho City is by uncovering the truth. But AID already knows what I'm after. They'll spot me if I get too close, so I need to stay underground. I need a disguise. A set of AID armor would allow me to sneak past them, maybe reach their command center. I'll try and get to their computers, find out what happened to the kids they took. If they found a cure for defrag, why don't they disclose it? I'll tell you why. Because you can't heal people with bullshit. Mark my words, the truth will come out. Great. These guys are more machine than man, and they show no mercy. So why should we? Target the gear parts we're looking for and slice them off. Then go to a crafting station, and voila, a brand new set of armor. Oh, and don't forget to bring it back to me. Great. Just pass me the missing gear pieces. How's the AID patrol gear coming along? Great. Just pass me the missing gear pieces. Awesome. This should get me into the AID complex. I'll go to their evacuation hub and try to pass as one of them. Then I'll hack into their database and find out if they're really looking for a cure and why they took all those kids. If you're ever heading that way too, let's team up again. See you around.
Hunters have arrived at the Cloud 9 bar. No incidents to report. Over.
Copy that. They found a way around the scanner gate. Looking into it now. Over and out.
Get out of our sewers, Mortimer.
What?
I built these sewers with my own sweat and blood, Gov. Damn tunnels connect the entire city. And now? Now I'm not even allowed to sleep here for a couple of hours. No honor among thieves, eh? Not since you stole my credit implant. Take a hike.
Who'd you think you are? Mad Doc Rishpotter? Van Moose?
There in the Jericho City Pistons live. If you want to join the good fight, we're closer than you think. Up there in the clouds.
possible.
Who'd you think you are? Mad Doc Rishpotter? Big Moose?
Infection detected. you looking for the party?
Go right ahead.
Normally I'd have to frisk you, but what's the point anymore? People up there are too numb to worry at this point. They want to forget whatever's going on down here. You'll meet a lot of kooks up there asking you for favors. Bunch of needy pansies.
Rebooting OS. Ah, good day to you. I'm Harold. You seem to have caught me with my firewalls down. How embarrassing. I am in charge of scouting capable warriors willing to hunt down a massive creature at the artificial wildlife resort, Gideon's Rock. Please excuse the system malfunction. My network has been hacked. A mere human wouldn't comprehend. My master, Jon Gutenberg, has out of his mind with worry about Jericho City's nanite problem. He's been working 24/7 to find a way out. Whoever delivers the brain of the strange creature wreaking havoc at Gideon's Rock will be rewarded amply. I have already hired Miss Black and her jolly band of mercenaries over there. However, they have been ineffective so far, apart from stabbing each other in the back. I didn't expect you to be so greedy. Adjusting your profile parameters. Do not worry, friend. Your heroic deeds will not go unnoticed. After all, Master Gutenberg is one of Jericho City's most philanthropic misanthropes. Be warned, friend. If you don't succeed in your mission, the nanites will be unstoppable in no time. Even I won't be able to fight back much longer. Luckily, my existence is of no importance. I'm just a soulless automaton, after all. Slay the fiend and deliver its brain to the Creo Institute of Technology. That's all I ask, friend. Sorry, my small talk routines are damaged. I am a cloud-based silicon valet operated at the Creo Institute of Technology. I can download into different robotic host bodies. An external force is currently trying to compromise my system integrity. I don't know how much longer I will be able to fight back. Athena, how peculiar. My master had a grandchild by that very same name. She went missing after a... Oh, wait. Access denied. Excuse me, friend. I won't be able to divulge that information until my hacked databases are repaired. Good luck out there, friend. Initiating recovery mode.
Failure. System cleanup initiated.
Gideon's Rock is right behind the gate.
There's a colossal, man-eating beast out there. And a lot of hunters playing war. Sounds like a recipe for disaster, if you ask me.
I know what you're about to ask, so how about I just go ahead and save us both some time, eh? Yes, I really am Kyle Baxter. The one, the only, the incomparable Iron Mouse. And no, despite my shredded torso, perfectly chiseled jawline, and brilliantly glistening teeth, I'm not really a superhero. I only played him in 8 movies. Oh, and yes, I am still on the dating market. Pardon me? Of course you should know me. I'm Kyle Baxter. The Kyle Baxter. Don Hackett's Creo newsletter called me the last movie star. Are you trying to insult my artistic integrity? Because that's never worked. And don't try begging me for an autograph. I'm retired now. I never quit acting. Acting quit me. Those bastards at the studio replaced me with some smarmy AI dummy. Damn piece of scrap, never even joined the actors' union. They said it was because of my so-called drug problems and chronic paranoia. We both know they always had it in for me. Both. Obviously. If you want to find out more about the amazing adventures of Iron Mouse, TM, go to the comic book store in Port Nixon. That's where I always wait for my fans. Where my fans always wait for me. Remember, tough as iron, quiet as a mouse.
Hey, you there, the blurry one. I'm so smashed, I can't keep my mouth shut. I just keep blabbing on and on and on and on. It's like a catch-20-something. You know, everything's going to hell, you know? I can't switch my brain off no matter how hammered I get. The name's Dan Kadenakuji, Yoko's brother. Did you know Yoko Kadenakuji? His sis got a rep after her fling with Don Hackett. Total embarrassment, that girl. I'm not even sure. You know, nothing makes sense. You know, my company got this contract with AID a couple days ago. Earned myself some big bucks. And all I had to do was find a bunch of sick kids and get them sent to AID command to have their defrag cured. It's just that, you know, I never heard back from any of them. And I just want to spend my cash and turn off my brain. And I gotta stop thinking about those freaking kids. See ya!
You following me around? I told you already, the monster belongs to me. Name's Black. Jordan Black. AKA the Huntress. Mess with me, and it'll be the last name you ever hear. Taking care of business, what's it look like? Me and my guys are just about to kill the beast swiftly and mercilessly. So don't even try to mess with us. All hell's breaking loose at Gideon's Rock. Don't cut me out yet. This battle's far from over. A good general always has to look at the big picture, kiddo. Can't do that when you're right in the middle of the action. I'm having a hard enough time coordinating my troops as it is. Looks like my hunters have lost the plot. Once we're done with this job, I am gonna kick their asses from here to the bloody moon, but right now I've got bigger fish to fry. I told you before, the monster belongs to me. But if you go out there anyway, you're welcome to kick the other hunters' asses. Tell them Jordan sent you. I'll be keeping an eye on you.
That DJ can push my button.
Be a darling and bring me a sparkle teeny from the bar, then we'll talk.
Party time!
Ah, a new face. Haven't seen one of those in a while. We have some quite intriguing guests at this party. Too rich to worry, too poor to leave. Not me, though. I'll be long gone when the proverbial shit hits the fan. A man of my caliber requires the most exquisite piece of armor available. Sadly, my previous supplier was brought down by his lofty ambitions and the tip of a hunter's blade. Guess nobody else has the guts to go out there and do what needs to be done. Well, well. Looks like Yoko's found a new admirer. Beware of that girl, my friend. She'll have you for breakfast. Ah, a new face. Haven't seen one of those in a while. We have some quite intriguing guests at this party. Too rich to worry, too poor to leave. Not me, though. I'll be long gone when the proverbial shit hits the fan. A man of my caliber requires the most exquisite piece of armor available. Sadly, my previous supplier was brought down by his lofty ambitions and the tip of a hunter's blade. Guess nobody else has the guts to go out there and do what needs to be done. You fought in the mining wars, didn't you? Yeah, I know your kind. My little brother looked just like you when he signed up. He died almost 10 years ago to the day. Here, take this. It belonged to my kid brother. He'd want you to have it. Pleasure doing business with you. Ah, a new face. We have not a man and... Sure. Pleasure doing business with you. Ah, a new face. We have not a man and... Okay, but it's not gonna be easy. I should have told you before asking for help, shouldn't I? Don't worry. You'll do just fine. You know those gorgeous robot statues they have at Gideon's Rock? Their armor is simply impeccable. 24 carats of pure protection. Of course, you'd have to strip them for every single part. Mint condition. I think that goes without saying. Stay strong, handsome.
Huh? Oh, I'm not thirsty anymore, but... OMG, I'm so hungry I could eat a horse. Come on, you know who I am. Everybody does. I'm Yoko. Yoko Kadenokuji. I dated Don Hackett for like, I don't know, 3 weeks or something? The snacks at this party suck balls. I wouldn't finger this food for $1 million. But man, am I starving. If this is really the end of the world, I want to pig out, goddammit. I need meat. Real meat. Special meat, you know? Awesome. Buy the prime meat at Petty's Delicatessen, okay? It's the best butcher shop at Port Nixon. F that noise. Who cares if the world ends? I'm rich as sin. Had a row with my brother. Whatever. Let that old stick-in-the-mud sulk for all I care. He cray-cray. and maybe you should learn not to meddle in other people's affairs.
Party time!
I'm hungry, eh? Effin' finally. That was some good shit. Sorry, no leftovers. Thanks for the grub. Now for the next step. Getting drunk until I puke my guts up! Let's burn this mother down! Yeah, I'm full. That shit gets me going hardcore.
Party time!